how John saved his daddy.
John was just a little boy, and he couldn't do very big things to help his daddy. But in this story, you'll see one little thing that John did that turned out to be a very big thing. It's something that you can do, too. John and his family lived on a farm in the state of New South Wales in Australia. A little ways from the farmhouse ran a river, which was usually quite calm and well-behaved. Sometimes, after heavy rain, the river would overflow its banks, and the water would flood everywhere, sweeping away anything in its path. Well, the story takes place on a day when John's mommy wasn't home, because she had to go take care of a friend that was sick. It had been raining for a few days, and little John was beginning to wonder whether the sun would ever shine again. Father was anxious too, for he knew what so much rain might mean. All this time, the river was rising nearer and nearer to the top of its banks. Would the rain stop before the water came over the top of its banks? Just then, Daddy shouted, "Look! The river's overflowed! It's over the top!" It was. John could see the flood of water rushing towards the farmhouse. John called to his daddy, "What will happen to our animals? The cattle and sheep and chickens, they'll get swept away by the flood." Daddy told John, "Stay on the porch. I'll be back in a minute." And he ran as quickly as he could towards the barn, hoping he could save some of the animals. Just then the flood of water swept up to the farmhouse and all around it. John could see his daddy with the water up to his waist, and the water was getting higher. "What can I do?" John thought. He wanted to help his daddy, but he knew that for him to go out in the big flood wouldn't be any help at all. Just then he remembered Jesus, and how his mother always taught him to pray at any time of need. Could Jesus help him now? "Jesus," John cried frantically, "Jesus, please keep Daddy safe. Please protect him and bring him safely back into the house." Just then, a strange thing happened. That very moment, when all seemed lost, a long-handled pitchfork of all things came floating towards the spot where Daddy stood, floundering in the water. He grabbed it eagerly, drove it into the ground, and held on tight until the worst flood had passed. And making his way to a fence that was sticking out above the water, he pulled himself out of the water and went back home. John was so happy to see his daddy saved in answer to his prayers. He ran to meet him, and they hugged and hugged. The Lord said in the Bible, "He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him." Praise the Lord! Isn't it wonderful that Jesus loves to hear and answer children's prayers? All remember to keep praying.